Alright, so we're going to move on over to VR ball. I think we have time. Danger ball, sorry. Keep getting them mixed up. Yep, on over we go. I'm going to beat this thing. Oh. We're back in the Tron world. Man, I can't imagine what this would be like if I was actually standing up. Looks like our first round is up against the Colossus. Bend it like Beckham. Do smash attacks to break his shield. Hey, I got one. I dinked him with that one. I had to do another one of those then. Fail. It looks like the slow ones actually confound them. I know they confound me. Tornado. Now this one's new. I haven't fought against this one. Gotcha. He's doing what Buzzsaw does, which is grinding against the walls. Well, it's housing. But as that, my bee's fucking dead now, so don't worry about it. Twins. This is another new one. I have not fought against this one. Keep doing power hits. Ah! I won't lose. Not this time. So I don't really know what those breaking of the wall sections mean, because the ball still can't go through the wall. There's a force field. I guess it's just for shock and awe, really. It can confound the player sometimes. Because you're having... If the ball's grinding against the wall, it's creating a shower of debris that makes it difficult to see the ball through. I got confounded by that one. Front. That was easy. Damn. Come on. Focus. Focus, Black. There we go! Habushi! Versus Nitro. Round 4. This is where I failed last time. This is where I failed the last two times. Oh shit. I forgot he did that. It's really just for scare though. Give up! Okay, resetting viewpoint. Yeah, I knew I was gonna charge that one up. Oh shit. There we go. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got hit in the face. I'm not gonna let Nitro defeat me. Come on. Oh shit, now I'm losing. I am not going to lose. Just give up. This is so hard. We have almost no walls left. Ugh, finally got you, bitch. Yeah! Back in front, and I'm going to win. No, come on. Alright, it all rides on this one. I might play defensively for this one. I hate this game. I'm gonna do this thing. Okay, get Nitro out of the way first, because Nitro is a bitch of an opponent. But the difficulty level does increase the further you progress. I will win this thing. I'm gonna 5-0 this one. You just let that one go. Fuck you, Nitro. Boom. 5-0. I want to at least get past round 4. Kabuski! Give up, Colossus. Oh, well, he actually did. Thank you. That's gonna be costly if I do that in round 4. Tornado. Ah, you're going for the big gun straight away. Give up! Hi! There we go. Yeah.
chop.
And I say chop. Why do you not do it? Come on. Yes. Yatta. Oh, I got that one past him. I got him! It's time for dupe. Oh no, not that guy. I got a strategy for this guy, actually. Don't smash one ball, smash the other. It's working, actually. I'm actually winning in round four. But that was a fake. Alright, that's round four. Round five. Round five, baby. Come on, this is the end. This is the end. Machine. The first opponent I ever faced in Danger Ball. Come on, I gotta win this. I will close my channel if I don't win this. No, I won't make promises I can't keep. I can't believe I caned this dude! I'm gonna lose. I will definitely lose. Do you have a blind spot up in that corner? just lose. I won at least 1 point. Oh, thank you. I'm back in this, I think. Make full use of my depth perception. I'm playing defensively. Fuck you. Surprise. I fucking hate this game! I was right at the end! I was at the end! One more try. Nitro first again. Good, because I hate that son of a bitch. Please don't do that, Nitro. Just waste that time. Wow. This is just like Five Nights at Freddy's, where as you progress through the game, the nights get obscenely hard. As anyone who's watched Markiplier's channel will know. Or as Markiplier himself would know. Because, you know, he did it. Colossus. How am I going to get the same opponents each round? Colossus ain't a Colossus anymore. Just a regular old paddle. My earpieces aren't staying in my ears anymore. I don't know why. Oh, it's Smasher in round three. Bring it on, bitch. Doesn't matter how many times you smash the ball at me, I'm still not going down. Five nil on that bitch. Oh, it's Buzzsaw for the fourth round. Buzzsaw's pretty annoying, actually. But maybe I'll be able to deal with this. You can send it at me with the buzzsaw, but I'll still defeat you. Buzzsaw seems less obsessed with winning and more just destroying the wall sections. Okay, it's twins for round five. They were a bit difficult before, but I'm sure I can deal with them. I'm gonna win this shit. You're spinning the ball now. You weren't doing that before. Well, unlike Smasher, only I can smash effectively. I can't believe I lost a machine before, though. Yes! Damn it. This is such a workout. Oh, come on. I'm not gonna lose now. I will not lose now. Notice that the ball has my symbol on it. That means I'm destined to win. And I will fulfill my destiny today. I glanced at the score, I shouldn't have. One more and I've won this thing! Necro? Who is Necro? Oh man, he's everything I hate about the past opponents. He's Nitro. So every time I defeat him, every time I defeat him, he's going to change into one of the others. Every ball I send past him, is he going to change into Colossus? And then... Yeah, he changed into Colossus. Only he's tougher this time. How many hits can each section take? Looks like it'll take 3 hits per section. This is gonna be suck! I gotta damage the shield a bit more. I'm noticing that his shield is glitching the more damage it takes. Yes! Now it's Smash's turn! And then it'll be Buzzsaw, and then the twins. That was easy. try to confound me all you want, but I'll still beat you every time. It's getting easier, I think. One more. One more. One more! I have won it all. I got the trophy. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Yeah! I have won it all. Yeah. 5-1, 5-0, 5-0, 5-0, 5-3, 5-3. Oh god, my throat hurts. I won the whole thing. Alright, mates. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Leave a like and a comment if you did. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this channel. And I'll see you next time. Bye for now!